steps up. He goes.
He dives. He did.
The kick is in the air. Turner stumbles and falls, fumbles the football. What else can happen, Bill, to Arkansas?
And they're going to throw it on first down. Almost under the Bunsen pin award. 10-yard line, touchback, touchdown, Seminoles.
The ball came loose with the play dead. First down, Miami. To the end zone. Touchdown!
To raise money for the trip, we sold candy bars, we sold Florida fruit, and we sold a coupon book that had half off at different restaurants, etc. in our area. That was our main three fundraisers.
You know, for any of the kids to come down to Florida in the middle of the winter where we come, when we leave 30 degrees and come down to 80, you know, they're definitely going to be excited about it.
Hi everyone, I'm Nancy O'Dell. Join me as I return to South Florida to host one of my personal favorites, the annual Orange Bowl Parade from downtown Miami.
Celebrando esta y amo a ver. A sea of orange and blue for this one tonight. It's the Orangemen of Syracuse and the Gators of Florida in the 65th FedEx Orange Bowl Classic. From Miami, we welcome you to the Ford Pregame Report. While Irby Davis and Jim Brown conjure visions of Syracuse excellence past, the name Donovan McNabb can now be permanently etched in the orange list of legend.
Across the grain to the tight end, Dominski.
Florida returns to the Orange Bowl for the first time since its fiery leader played his last collegiate game. Seeking an SEC milestone, they come armed with a defense that's unrelenting and still pack an offensive arsenal that can strike at any time with swift precision. It's Syracuse and Florida in the 65th annual FedEx Orange Bowl Classic. Waiting on the kick. The 65th FedEx Orange Bowl is underway. Capel hesitates and brings it out. And shouldn't have. Here comes a blitz from the corner, and Florida runs right by it. All the way out to the 49 is Terry Jackson. First down just inside the 49. Johnson to the air. Plenty of time. Long ball, man open. Got him at the 20. It's Travis Taylor. Touchdown. Taylor, he makes the catch at 6 for 6, and it's another 6. Touchdown, Florida. And the play fake sets and fires. Johnson's wide open. First down for Syracuse out to the 45-yard line. Tony, this is a 36-yard field goal attempt to try to get the Orangemen on the board. And he's got it.
There's the snap. Steps into it beautifully. Let's see if somebody falls on it. Just as he comes. Oh, you see it. He got bent down. That was a completely legal play by Mark Belon right there.
13th play of the drive, the second one with a new quarterback who's back to throw. Crossing pattern. Touchdown, the tight end Aaron Kinney. Third down and a foot. There's the sneak Gary talked about. There's the Florida touchdown.